should head this way, towards the ship's gravity. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Source detected.
There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in. Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.